Today we're really excited to show you this new HDNR product from Eaton. It's our high-density network rack. Problem that we ran into, or customers would run into, is with more active equipment that they put into the rack, the more cable management became an issue. So with our wider vertical cable managers and horizontal managers, you can put up to 1,000 cables in each one of the vertical cable managers. So over time, it's a lot easier to manage the equipment. There's a couple features of it. Here's our Eaton white doors. So specifically in data centers, white reflects light a little bit better. So you can turn the lights down and save a little bit more on energy. So that's one difference with it. Comes in black and Eaton white. These doors open up and then you can get into the cables a little bit easier. It is fully adjustable, so if you need to adjust the rails back and forth to accommodate any type of equipment that goes into it. A lot of the new Cisco gear does vent from side to side, and that's an issue in a lot of installations. So we have a baffle kit where it helps the air vent from front to back, and it just helps a little bit better with airflow. It's fully cable managed on the top as well, so if you're putting rails on the top, the cables can drop right down to where they need to go. Here on the back side of the HDNR, another feature that you'll see is our PDU mounting brackets. It's very easy to mount our PDUs on because they just slide right into the bracket. Yeah, a perfect example of an application would be a data center for their active switchgear, or even universities, schools, hospitals, where they have telecom closets and a lot of gear in the closet. This is perfect for that, to be able to manage all their cables. For more information on our high-density network rack, contact your local Graybar rep.